to do, well, we are now going to do the naughty and the nice winter crate unboxing. Now we have 10 crates, we've got 4 naughty ones and 6 nice ones. So hopefully we should get something a little bit nice. I've literally just purchased the keys. Yes, I had to buy the bloody keys. Screw you, Valve, and your keys. God damn it, I don't know why I do these bloody videos. It cost me a... They cost me an arm and a leg. Literally, an arm and a leg I've had to give away to get these things. So anyway, we're going to go straight in on doing it and having a good look of what's going on. So the little camera here is going to go up there or up there, whichever way, I don't know, up into one of the corners, and we are going to get on with it. So here we are. Here we are. As you can see, I've just purchased said winter crates and keys, and I got a Manco store package. Absolutely bloody wonderful. So we're going to open that. I don't know what that does. What on earth is a Manco store package? There it is. Use. You are sure you want to use Manco store package? Yes. It's going to be crap. We're going to do that first. It's going to be absolute crap. I know it is. What is it? It is the Rap Assassin. What did I say? Absolute shite. Right, let's get on to the actual proper shit now. Well, what are we doing? Okay, so we're going to go for... What should we do? We'll do a nice one first. We'll do a nice crate. Let's go for the nice one, the first one we've got. Yes, I'm sure. Open. Please be something good. I'm getting sick and tired of getting crap in boxes. What have we got? The Cutthroat Concierge. That's pretty cool. Trick your enemies into thinking you are one of the doormen in a classy hotel. But by the time they get wise, you'll be miles away with their car and luggage, rummaging through their clothes and laughing at them. Haha. Yes, we shall. That's not a bad first item. Let's go for a naughty one now. 1, 2, 3, or 4. We'll go for 3. Go for 3. Unfortunately, we haven't got Ryan or anyone here with me today doing it, so it's just me. Apologies. You'll get over it. What have we got? Beautiful! We got the Festive Huntsman. I really, really wanted a Festive Huntsman. Although, I'm a little bit gutted now. I can finally put that bow from that film into storage. My vintage bow from that film is going into storage, and we are whacking out the strange Festive Huntsman. Okay, fantastic. Let's go for a... Nice one. We're going to go for number 3 again. Yes, I'm sure. Go, 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 go. What do we get? What do we get? We get... Doc's Holiday. Looks a bit gay, not going to lie. Comes in flu and fever styles, depending on the epidemic you most likely to embody while on vacation. Fantastic. So far we've got 2 shirts, basically. 2 shirts. Not so bad. We're gonna go for another nice one, actually. We're gonna go for another nice one. We'll go for the last one. Yes, I'm sure. What are we gonna get from this one? Hopefully a hat. Preferably not something the same, which I've already got. And it's not. It's the Tough Stuff Muffs. That's another one for the medic, heavy, and pyro. Those things. Frostbite of the ear halts blood flow and leads to tissue death, gangrene, and infection. And nobody wants to look like your gangrenous infected ears. Cover up those frostbitten abominations with these stylish earmuffs. Fantastic. Let's go for a weapon, shall we? Let's get a weapon. Let's get a festive weapon. We're going for number 2. Yes, I'm sure. Go, 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 go. What do we get? What do we get? Oh, baby! Oh, awesome! We've got a strange festive sandwich, people. The strange festive sandwich. Awesome. It's a strange lunchbox. Food, items, eaten. That's quite cool. What is it? It's like a wrapped up sandwich with a bow and a big bloody star on top. I'm happy with that. So far, I've got some pretty awesome stuff on those naughty ones. We're going to go for a nice. We're going to go for nice number 1. What are we going to get from nice number 1? I do not know. Drum roll, please. Bing! The cold killer. The cold killer. Melt into the wintry shadows with your cold killer, assuming the shadows are a mixture of white, red, brown, and khaki. Very bloody funny. It's basically a ski mask. We've got a new ski mask for this snapper. I might put that on, actually. I've been looking for a new sniper hat. That's going to be quite cool. Right, should we go for naughty or nice? Naughty or nice? Naughty or nice? Let's flip a coin. I haven't got a coin. Here's a coin! I have an American dollar. An American dollar coin with a United States of America. $1. $1, $1, $1. Heads, we're going to go for a nice. What do we get? Shit, I dropped it! It's heads! I'm not lying! It's heads! Head was nice, wasn't it? Okay, we're gonna go for nice. Use with 1 or 2? Eh, 2. Yes, I'm sure. What are we gonna get? What are we gonna get? What are we going to get? Oh man, another Doc Holiday. Getting rid of that. So, 2, unfortunately, 2 Doc Holidays. Not, I can trade one into a TF2 warehouse or something like that. I would give it to one of you lot, but... Nah. I bought these damn keys, I do what I please. So we're gonna go for number one. Hopefully it's something different. Once again, like I said, if it's a duplicate, I'll just trade it to TF2 Warehouse and get some credits. Strange Festive Extinguisher. That's not bad, considering I kind of... If I ever play Pyro, I will use it, so... It's not too bad. Nice big ribbon on it. Okay, fair enough. Right, let's go for the final nice winter... What's it we call it? Something new, something brand spanking new, I hope. And it is... It is... Okay, the Mercs Muffler. We have the Mercs Muffler. The perfect winter accessory for those items... Sorry, those times... Items? Those times where your holiday fun escalates into a high, casualty firefight, 90% more blood absorbent than your other scarf on the market. Fan dabby bloody dozy. The Mercs Muffler. Use with the final naughty crate. And I will leave it there. I might put one or a few things on. But here we go. The last crate gives us a festive huntsman. I thought it bloody well might. So we have two festive huntsmen. Oh, it's not a... Ooh, it's just a standard festive huntsman. Ah, okay. That's intriguing. I don't know why that, but it's just a standard festive huntsman. Not a strange festive huntsman. Okay, well, I don't know the difference between them, but fantastic. So, let's just go and quickly don some of this stuff. Let's put something on the old spy. Oh man, I've got to get my haunted exerciser. Where is it? Diddly dee, diddly doo. Bing. Very smart. That actual little thing there, that sort of suits him. That looks quite good. Let's put something on the heavy. Let's get the heavy wearing his earmuffs. Where are the earmuffs? There's the earmuffs, sorry. There are the earmuffs. And what else was it? Was it a scarf? Can the scarf... Oh, the scarf can be worn as well. Oh, yes. Looking incredible heavy. Well done, good sir. And it was also the medic, wasn't it? Ah, yes. The medic's sort of funky... That looks... Oh, did it say there was two styles? Let's go have a look at the other style. Set style, fever, and flu. Oh, one's sort of floral, and one is... I don't know. I prefer the floral. We're going to go for flu. So we're going for flu, chaps and chapettes. What else we got to do? Oh, the sniper. He got a new hat, didn't he? Let's get the sniper on his new hat. Hopefully it should match So Hoots a lot. And there it is. And it does! It looks incredible. It looks beautiful. And we're going to also whack on the old festive... where is it? Where's my set? Where is my bloody... There it is. That bow from that film. You may recognise this bow from that film, which was once... Which was on once. Right, so we're going to go for the... We'll go for the strange festive huntsman for now. And we're also going to put on the... freaking awesome hat. So there you go, guys. There is my naughty and nice winter crate unboxing. I hope you enjoyed this video, chaps. And I shall see you when I see you. Wasn't there something for the pyro? What did I get for the pyro? Oh, yeah. It was this, whatchamacallit, wasn't it? It was the old, not the postbox of doom. It's going to be the festive extinguisher. Beautiful, absolutely bloody stunning. So there you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I have been Chayification as per usual. And I'll see you when I see you. When I see you, when I see you. Toodaloo, friends. Bye.